Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to enable advanced chat privacy on WhatsApp. So for you to have this feature, you have to update your WhatsApp to the latest version. To enable that, you open your WhatsApp app. There is something you have to enable individually. So there is no toggle to enable it for all chats. You have to enable it individually. So go to the chat you want to enable advanced chat privacy. Click on the profile of that person. Scroll down and you're going to see it right here. Advanced chat privacy. Click on it. It says limits how messages and media from this chat can be shared outside of WhatsApp. Media won't be automatically saved on device gallery. Message won't be used for AI features like mentioning Meta AI. Chat exports will be disabled. So toggle it on if it's what you want. So that's how you turn on advanced chat privacy on WhatsApp. That's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.